Midwest Bigfoot Researchers presents Blake Part 5 on 11-8-21 in Berry County, Michigan with two cams. Using two GoPro Hero Session 5 cubes, one in the front, one in the back. What's in the video? Hall Lake in Berry County, Michigan is surrounded by 38,000 acres of state land and 156 lakes in this county. Where to watch? With circles. Okay, out of this first set, this still is the best one that you can make out anything at all. There's eye and a nose in there. If you look real closer, there's a face. To the left of me, there's a bunch of them, and they're pretty much cloaking. They're pacing me through the brush there on the left. They're really hard to see. So what I did is I broke it down into stills, and by all these dots and circles, you'll see that they're moving along with me, and there's fairly hardly anything that you can identify anything. There's an arm and a leg and a face and an eyeball here and there, but they're black shapes that are following me right along. They don't follow me very far, I'll show you. And these being the best stills here, and you can make out the eye and the nose and the face. Follow me a little bit farther, you can see some of them in that circle there just for a couple moments. This is picked up by the rear camera. These being the best still zoomed in, you can see one juvenile there and a couple other black shapes around it, probably a couple other adults or another juvenile or two. To the right of me here, there's something peeking around a tree, it kind of looks like ET or something. Possibly something standing next to it, because in the green there it looks like a couple feet and then they don't go to a tree. This is Graves Hill. The formation of the rocks make it look like a graveyard, I'm guessing, or they're Indian burial grounds. This is where I hear a tree break. I want to show you this little clip here to show you how many places they have to hide in this video. Thanks. And now the unedited video.
tree frog in November. Some heavy brush in there. There's a two track that goes to Devil Soup Bowl. sticky thingies over there. Big rocks in through here. To shit the head behind. Yeah.
Thank you.
Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe.